You think you know me?
This one's for a spot in the championship match. He's got him hooked. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Orton with a fiendish counter. Orton makes the cover.
One.
And the shoulders come up.
Hits as if Orton is possessed. Ooh, a serious knockout blow. Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves.
And the knuckles connect. Orton controlling the arm. Driving his skull into the ground. Oh, look at this.
Oh, look at this. DDT. Oh, wow. And Orton looks like he's in some sort of trance. He has himself so psyched up for this.
A very calculated assault being waged by the Viper. And that punch lands hard.
Oh, no!
Orton makes the cover.
One.
A kick out after one.
Orton in a match like this, it's like he goes into some sort of zone. He's in some sort of strange place in his head.
You could almost describe his emotion at times as emotionless.
Well, maybe his face is emotionless, but I think there's all sorts of evil things going on in that sadistic mind of his.
Showboating going on here. Superplex. They must have gotten 10 feet across the ring. And quickly going for the cover.
One, two.
What a night we're having on SmackDown.
What should we expect from Randy Orton here, King?
What he needs is for his opponent to make a mistake. If that happens, he's right back in this thing.
And a shot to the solar plexus.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Orton makes the cover.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Escapes.
Orton makes the cover.
One.
He got body on body there, but that's about it. Oh, folded in half. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Impact delivered from that toss.
Ouch! Look at this! Watch it! That was like a freight train! Over the years, Randy Orton's racked up a boatload of sins, and he's paying for all of them tonight.
And he kicks out. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh. Randy Orton seems to be relishing in this. Oh!
Again with the knee.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, man!
And again, the mind games are played. Mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation.
I think he's through playing around.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. The way.
One,
two,
three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here's your winner.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Think you know me.
Superstar Edge!